Yo, are you out of balance? Well, that's the name of today's blog. It's all about rebalancing when it comes to investing. Should you be rebalancing? How frequently? Why to rebalance? Well, good news. I got a nice little blog for you to read to answer all these questions and more. So give a read, see what you think. And as always, I'm Andrew Rosen, president of Diversified. Stay wealthy, stay healthy, and stay happy.